Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some more Gems of War. So, otherwise, don't really have a whole lot to talk about in the intro. Just think I laid down wrong. That was it. I forgot to put this down in my Twitch description, but, there's gonna be a chance this time around greater than normal that I might end up killing it early. Just got some really bad sleep. I think I woke up, I laid down around 4 a.m. I think it was probably an hour or two later, I had like the mother of all nightmares to kind of just have me just suddenly waking up like, what the fuck? You know, that kind of thing, and it was just off and on after that. It was basically a dream and nightmare infested sleep, but this time around, mostly on the nightmare side. Like, had the kind of stuff that actually, like, scares the living hell out of you. Those kind of dreams and those kind of nightmares. So, yeah. But, again, it's been off and on like that. So, don't be surprised if I end up just killing the stream early, because I just unable to stay awake. So, but yeah, I'm on about an hour early, again, off and on, woke up around, I think it was around 12:30 p.m., so, at that point, might as well just get up and make yourself useful, so, and this time around, gonna have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce, and the usual chocolate almond. So yeah, basically, in fact, let me, before I forget yet again, let's add that there. And then, musically, this time around, it's gonna be Ruin Antiqua. I guess their self-titled album. So we'll go ahead and give that a go. Whoops! All the hoops I have to jump through just to change the volume on this. Diablo Immortal. Oh, I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth, but I never got hit with a bug because I never had the Kris Kringle. I never even had the troop to begin with. And I just now got it. It was sent 9 days ago. Diablo Immortal. I think if I can remember to, every time a microtransaction pops up on my face, I'm gonna go Diablo Immortal. Oh yeah. Kind of an ugly sound. This track sounds like the last track. So that one's out. And now we got doesn't show that it's copyrighted, so. Next one's gonna be Grave Lurker, demo 2022. Frozen up.
Ooh.
That's 2 days worth. Barb Weaver, I should be able to do that one on my journey. Should be able to do that one too. I'll take them. I'll take the magic one too. I'm in one. Drowsy Palace. Working out on that one. Okay, let me copyright check this one. It doesn't look like it is. I guess these guys are Italians. Barbary, their bulldozer album. Eldrazer? Is that where I gotta be? Nope. I hear this kind of music at work every day. And typically this album here isn't, this band here doesn't copyright their stuff, and this one here is no different. So, this one here is Dianhara Woodland Gatherings. Turn it up. Huh? Got upgraded. Guild. Yeah, I'm in the Bookworms Guild. Journey team. Try it again. That's what I want. Just simple stat effects. Checking a pinball. Yeah, Guitaro, like last week, I'll probably have to, if I'm able to, I'll have to record a separate session, but that also assumes that it doesn't crash. So, well, Moon Knight, I got a chance on there. Medieval Madness, kind of the same thing. Roadshow, got my doubts on. Rome, everything has to, basically, everything has to go according to plan. I really can't afford to miss any shots. Yeah, overall this week, it looks to be a bit above average. Try to avoid copyright infringement, huh? Matches. Oh, we didn't take it. This all don't sound too bad. Same album? No, we ain't like that other show. I did? Yeah, once I exported it to YouTube, it got copyright claimed immediately, so yeah, I deleted it. I did put in a community post that, I posted the Twitch link in there. Here, just a second. Yeah. Stinking hit point left. And, well, still the same album. Sure. Oh, excuse me. Thank you, Guitaro. Massive buckle right there. So. Here we go. If she dies, I was gonna say, if she dies, it's an automatic bail. Doesn't look to be copyrighted. Yeah. So, harsh death, very heavy, very doom. Okay. We'll see. Yeah, I used to play that back in the 90s. This guy's a vegan. I mean, I'm not against that lifestyle, but this is supposed to be doom metal. It doesn't sound, I mean, usually in doom metal, or pretty much any metal at all, they gotta have an edge to them. They gotta sound scared, a little bit on the scary side. He sounds like he eats tofu and bean sprouts. Gonna turn to shit. There we go. Three matches. Ooh, got lucky. Okay. Yeah, Stargate. played that table in real life back in the 90s. Yeah, in the name of the band, Harsh Death. But again, the guy singing it sounds like a damn vegetarian. So this is gonna be from a new channel. Pause. So it doesn't look like it's copyrighted. But judging by the text here, it might be black metal. Gotta listen to this for a moment. Nope. But it's also why I prefer a lot of this hard rock and stoner rock to be instrumental. And this is a live performance, so quick enough for my taste. Like I say on all the, like I say on all, especially on PvP, but a lot of other, basically my general playstyle, I would much rather take a quick loss than have a long drawn out win, so. Don't be surprised if I bail early on these, let's tangle. That's what I want, just simple stat buffs. Whoa. Kind of ass. Oh, there's one. As of once, it wasn't enough. Three matches. Something's gotta end. Rematches. Rematches. That was my fault, too. Oh, this sucks. So, we're starting at a loss. Oh, there goes the purple. That didn't help. Three matches. Ooh, got lucky. Whoops. Forgot I had him. Three matches. If my positions get switched on here, then there's gonna be a chance I might be bailing. I don't want to have to switch to mouse only for the rest of the run. That especially this early in the run. Maybe if it was like the last battle or something, I'd probably be cool with it, but. Three matches.
Ass!
Yeah. There we go. That'll stop him. Stop that. Matches. Oh wait, never mind, they're gonna hold the board. Thank you. Yeah, this is how I like it right here. Just totally instrumental. Rematches. Oh, it actually killed one of them. Pretty quiet for a while. Probably because I'm mainly because I'm in a groove. Yeah, I'll see what these guys got. No! So, same thing here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a tough decision here because we're approaching the tail end of this run. But again, normally, if I, for those that don't know, when running these kind of missions, Faction Assault and Delves, what happens to you in the group stays permanent for the rest of the run. So if my positions get switched, it's going to stay that way the rest of the run. That's why I say if he gets this off, there's going to be a chance of mine end up bailing out of the run because muscle memory, that's what I was looking for. I wouldn't be able to use my controller. I'd have to go with mouse only, and that's going to grossly slow me down. Theoretically, yeah, I could keep using my controller, but again, because my position just switched, I don't want to hit the wrong button or cast the wrong ability. So that's good. That shit's gonna slow me down too, because that means I gotta sit.
Okay, where's my arrow ability? There it is, on square.
And I have to do this for every spell I cast because I have a terrible memory. So still staying with the controller is still gonna slow me down anyway. Again, I would rather take a fast loss than a long drawn out win. I think he's stealthy, so yeah, I can't target him. I'll just go ahead and do that instead. Take him out. There we go. That's fine. Three matches. Search for Joe. Oh, never mind. I'll take that, though. Oh, I like it. Spell defense? Oh, that's right. Sometimes these buffs or debuffs that you get from doing these battles can also apply to both your opponents and yourself. I forgot about that. Windows update, which I can't do. That's actually one of the reasons why it's one of the reasons why everything crashes on my computer. Cause I'd love to put new graphics drivers in here, but it won't let me because Windows needs to be updated first. Tried that, but that don't work either. A few years ago, because I was tired of getting my computer hijacked, Windows did an update. I went in this one particular file. I don't know which it is. I don't know what it is. But you had to set it to read only. Again, to keep Windows from hijacking my computer whenever it wanted to do an update. And I don't know where it is. So, Windows update. Ain't got to worry about it because it doesn't work. So, but... because I'm at a good stopping point right now. Oh, looks like it worked. Okay. Okay, there it goes, there it goes. Jose, there's no sound on here. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for about 5-10 minutes. I gotta use the bathroom and probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. Oh shit, so that is. Anyway, I'll be back. Usual Wawa and some red grapes, and I really do need to buy more. I ever get around to it, it might have me a little bit of banana bread as well. I gotta have some chicken breast with some yummy maple bacon popcorn seasoning. So. Now my chicken smells like pancakes. Oh, he almost double flipper bitched that. Gotta love it. Yeah, I think it's probably just a moving target. I haven't played this game in many years, so... Gotta love it. Check it on, bud. Apparently not. Oh, so this table here is kind of like Frank Thomas's Big Hurt. You can trade in all your cards or currency or whatever. Gotta love it. Might want to start nudging, bud. Yeah. I think he needed to nudge more. It is having to sit there watching the ball just go right in the middle of the table. Straight down the middle. I mean, shake the table a bit. You know? Move the trajectory of that ball somewhere to like one of your flippers. me. And you probably noticed it with all the here, let me pause that real quick. You probably noticed it too with all the sessions I've been doing. I'm not above just tilting the damn, I'm not above milkshaking the table if it will prevent a drain. Unless I'm like really super close to beating my high score or something, you know, or unless I have a really huge, massive end of ball bonus, you know, I'll lay off the table. I'll lay off shaking the table. But otherwise, most other times, just nudge it, you know. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about tilt warnings and don't worry about a tilt. I mean, if you're not doing shit on the table, you know, if you ain't doing jack shit on the table anyway, might as well. I mean, secondly, as what I saw at that table run there, if you didn't nudge the table, thus risking a tilt, the ball is just gonna go straight down the middle anyway. I go through that all the time. I might tilt a particular table, but if I didn't do that, the ball would have just drained in the out lanes anywhere, or just would have went straight down the middle. So you're trying to basically nudge the table to either A, manipulate the ball, or B, to save a drain. You're not doing it out of rage or not trying to take your frustrations out on it or anything like that. So nudging the table actually has strategic value. Look at that. Seems something special here. Oh well. Oh, hell.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
I kind of shot myself in the foot there. Got lucky.
Thank you.
So, if I'm reading this right, everybody has agile, not just my opponents. Same thing here. Everybody is immune to death mark. Three matches. So this one here, if I'm reading it correctly, it only affects my opponents, not me.
Bam!
Just barely.
Yeah.
Damn.
I
mean, I know he only has 2 life left, but still. That's what I want to see. Three matches. Fuck. Stinking hit point left. Where's he? Three matches. Hell, I might end up having to bail early. Oh, never mind. I don't know what else to do. So, yeah. Trying to make a big finish. God damn it. So. So it looks like I'm at a point where I may just as well use that top person and only that top person. So, everybody gets death touch on this one. Three matches. Too bad that don't happen often. Thank you. Better do this now before I forget again. I'll be right back. I gotta plug in my cell phone. This battery is starting to drain. More. That fucker has spell defense. No. Still wasn't enough. I had to land an extra jab or two. That's what I'm gonna see. Ingots. 47, so still got a ways to go. Perks are green, it seems. Well, there goes that. Usually these guys aren't copyrighted. God. Frickin' song titles. Frickin' song titles. Some of these song titles are probably longer than the damn songs themselves. Anyway, I guess this is a band split album, Retro Goblin, and then Woe Cunning, Creatures. But this is gonna be chiptune music. Seeing any force. Matches. Killed the top guy, but it was all the board. Didn't help much. Yeah, I had to kind of do that a little bit backwards. How did Secret get enchanted? Oh, okay. Didn't know about that. Okay. Good to know. Two sucky ones here. That one's over. Now, this next one, the big one is a spirit fox. She has to be taken out quick. She's dealing true damage, starts with full mana. And then, on top of that, can't be targeted, so, whoop. Didn't know she had that. Spirit Dancer was another bad one. And Emira. Holy shit, nobody can be targeted. So, yeah. We're off to a bad start. So, yeah. Win or lose, as long as these are quick. It's all good. shit, did I ever get lucky there. Oh, that's still not enough. Still not enough. That's it, huh? Stinking hit point left. I shouldn't have anything that targets everybody, single target, only two. Yeah, so I should be okay. I know life and death deals a scatter damage as well, but it don't matter. I think that was my fault on that one. Matches. Gotta start clearing off the fours and fives. Shitty start. No greens or purples. That actually helped me. That's what I was looking at, scatter damage. I think it's like 5 scatter damage or something like that. Yeah. In the web. Yeah, I might be bypassing this one. Frozen kills his build. One stinking hit point. Not seeing any more. Maybe not. These guys are playing chiptune the right way. For this kind of music here, you pretty much have to play it like this. You can't play chiptune music the same way you play ambient music, where you just hold down one note. You do that with chiptune, it's gonna get annoying as shit quick. It's like beep. Yeah, that's gonna drive me up a freaking wall. Stinking hit points. So. Seventy? How did I get that? Herbs are greens, so looks like we're gonna be at a snail's pace. Thank you. that still ain't enough. 76. Got a portrait. Probably gonna sound like a whiny baby, but top of my hand is beginning to get sore. So just from me hitting triangle constantly. And just the way I hold the controller and stuff. Slow down, Joe. That's fine with me. Oh, damn. Yeah, so I get this too. Three matches. Oh, shit, I might be bailing early. Yeah, massive fuck job. And we got a Skullstorm too, so bye-bye Darkstorm. So yeah, this is gonna be a tough one. Okay, so this is still the same one. And now that I think about it, I guess you could call this music Dungeons and Dragons synth. It just now occurred to me, especially after looking at the thumbnail here. Greedily lusting after... Hey, I gotta... Greedily lusting after...